If he's coming out in 2 under, I don't like this unless you can get it before he actually gets old. If he's got old enough, swap it to this. But if he manages to get it just before he gets old, then it's a real nice position. We'll go to this, which is, you see this,
yeah,
here, flick, you do, right? Now this position will knee strike him in the face and then just turn. So he grabs here, boom, bang, just turn.
Plus.
Okay.
Plus.
You're doing the height when you hit him, but you're in this position, like you said, you can now use a head mark.
Plus.
So interesting note, this works nice. Nikwashi Dutch, you can stand on the footwork. Move in, Nikwashi Dutch again, or swap it.
Yes.
Do what Seiunchin showed you. Some people might do this, but do what Seiunchin shows you. Seiunchin shows you this. Can you see stepping forward? I'm going to back end butt him there because it's going to hit his temple. I'm going to grab these here and snap them. Yeah? As I come down to there, I'm looking for whichever leg's available. It's that one. I'm going to take him there from this point. Yes? One more time. Grabs, step either that way or that way. It pulls you off balance, doesn't it?
Yes.
I'm back headbutting, I'm grabbing them fingers, snapping, I'm bringing them down. Legs available, forward, sit, break his knee. Yes?
Yes.
There's things he can do, obviously, but if you're quick enough, you won't expect them. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.